Starting today, work begins on the McAlister Road Bridge over Interstate 84 in Grande. Now, this is part of a larger project that includes six interstate bridges, as you see on your screen. The Oregon Department of Transportation says they'll upgrade bridge rails to current standards. Officials say you can expect 20-minute delays. Construction at all sites is to be completed by November. For the latest updates on this project, that link can be found on our website, idahonews6.com.